here to express our business idea. Shyam Prasad is there. Our business strategy is marketing strategy in customization t-shirts. Young people prefer t-shirts based on the text which are printed in it because they try to express their thoughts and moods through it. Big textile industries are focused on the t-shirts because of youngsters prefer it more. But why should the people wear the t-shirt having text which has been prepared by us? So we are giving an opportunity to the customers that they prepare their own t-shirt through the e-commerce. E-commerce e-commerce is the fastest growing sector in India. So by providing a customized tool in an e-commerce, we can easily fulfill their customer needs.
Different marketing strategy. Nowadays, e-commerce sites are using the Facebook and Twitter are the only source for their social media platforms. However, we can make use of the features what which can offer us for visual representation. If you sell our cloth using the Pinterest for our customers to showcase our what's what we have in offers, but we can allow them to share their friends and families. Next thing is we need to develop a tool which not only used for the text customization tool. It also used for our customers to place their photos in our product. Whenever this product is circulated among the social medias, advertisement to our product. And also, we can give the discount depends upon the number of likes it gets.